Ha! My friends, it is good to see you again. I didn't think when we met off the D'Alessio seaboard that I would be giving you the Scepter of Ore. Come, you must not linger here. The Zealots will be back soon. I will show you the quickest escape route. Is a bridge that will take you over the Ulan River to safety. Stay off the beaten path, and whatever you do, avoid the watchtowers. Many men have died for this. Guard it with your life.
The Scepter of Ore! It's been stolen! The thieves are heading east toward the Ulan River.
They won't get far.
There are two watchtowers between here and the river. If they try to go past, they will be caught. If they stop to ponder a way around, we will catch them.
No one who steals from the White Mantle lives long enough to enjoy the spoils.
Thank you. Huzzah!
Oh, the Scepter of Ore.
The time for retribution against our oppressors has finally arrived.
I thought the point of stealing the scepter was to keep it from the mantle. How are we going to use it?
We can't, but Vizier Kilbron can. I negotiated a treaty with the former advisor to the King of Ore. In exchange for the scepter, the good Vizier has agreed to aid us in our fight against the mantle.
Vizier Kilbron? What can one man do for us that we can't do for ourselves?
The Vizier is a very powerful mage. He can show us the path that will lead to our victory. Come now. The sun will be rising soon, and we must prepare for our journey to meet the Vizier.
What news of Marcus?
Marcus? Why would we have news of him?
He didn't meet you outside the temple.
No, we knew of no such plan.
Maybe he'll catch up with us at the docks. Let's go. Even the Mantle are smart enough to find their way across that river. We'd best not be here when they do.